The former Bernalillo County investment officer has been bumped off the ballot for state treasurer. That's because Patrick Padilla failed to collect enough petition signatures to get on the ballot. This comes after John Wertheim, another candidate for treasurer, challenged Padilla's signatures. His campaign claimed that Padilla did not collect enough ballot signatures to get on the ballot. A district court judge agreed.